when it's much more cooler, then they can get further and further looking for some food.
That's something. You have to get in the middle.
Me?
No, the elephant.
As it's moving, then you can just look at the feet. Sort of like when you exact a weight, then you sort of like the feet will be bulging. So that is actually what affects the elephants or the elephants when they are moving or meandering in the mud. Because they're sort of like almost like 4x4. So it's sort of like exact a weight, and then they open a bigger hole, and then when